channel. I'm Seema Rath. In today's video, I'll be showing you how I set up my bullet journal for the month of October. For this month, I've chosen a pirate theme, and as usual, I'm starting off my monthly spread with a quote. This time it is drink like a pirate, dance like a mermaid. So in my quotes, I try to incorporate different styles of hand lettering. For the words pirate and mermaid, I've used two different brush pens of the same color hue. I wanted to go with a gradient, but I didn't have a medium tone, so I thought why not go with the double shade. So when I thought of a pirate theme, the first thing that I could think of is a pirate ship. So I thought I should definitely include it in my monthly cover page, and it says Ahoy October. So here I've drawn a pirate ship which is sailing in the sea, and I drew all the waves in different colors. So I've used gel pens that I have in different colors. Also for the ship, I used color pencils. I haven't used color pencils in a very long time, but it worked out perfectly because there was less ghosting at least. In my previous bullet journal video, a lot of you asked me what supplies I've used. So I'll try to find it online and I'll leave the links below. After this comes my calendar spread. I wanted to draw a lot of pirate elements in the sides, so I placed the calendar in the center. I love how this turned out, and of course I have drawn quite a lot of pirate elements here. I've just used some basic colors like shades of brown and shades of gray. I like how it looks simple and still has the pirate theme going on. I had to use another quote here, which says, "You can never cross the ocean unless you have the courage to lose sight of the shore." So the next page is going to be my habits, mood, sleep, and water tracker. I didn't want to do a separate tracker for each of these. I'm going to be drawing a big scroll, which will have a map in the background. On top of that, I'll be drawing boxes for my habits, a ship wheel where I'm going to be tracking my mood, and just a box for my water and sleep tracker, nothing too fancy. Thank you. last time I hadn't added this particular spread, the budget tracker. So this time I wanted to add it because it's always a nice thing to keep track of your expenses. So I've added a small quote here which says, "Not all treasure is silver and gold." I'm drawing a small treasure chest here, and next to that I've drawn a box which will be my income tracker, and below that I'm making my expense tracker, where I'll have space to write the date, the expense that I've made, and the amount. Regular with my to-do list in the month of September, so I thought I'll just add a weekly spread here. So I've drawn 8 boxes here, 7 days of the week and 1 weekly to-do list. A few things that I don't want to track on a daily basis, I just put it down here, and I think I'll continue doing that. To watch how I make the other monthly spreads, follow me on Instagram on Seemarath. I will be probably doing a few live videos there to show you how I set up my weeklies for the month of October. So here's the final flip through of this month's bullet journal. If you liked it, then please give it a thumbs up. Hope you all enjoyed the video. If you haven't subscribed yet, then please do subscribe and follow me on Instagram @Seemarath. I'll see you next week with a new video. Bye.